And it's good. I know when I go down there, it's there.
Yeah, exactly.
You know what I mean?
And you don't have to hassle.
Thank you. God, your problem. Yeah, it will be you. The Lord is our cross. The Lord is the one we hope in. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, once again, we thank you and praise you for being mighty God, who is gracious and merciful. We thank you and praise you that you are a God who is patient with us, and that when we confess our sins, you are a God who forgives. We ask and pray also for your restoration for us as a nation, as a community, as a people. And we thank you and praise you that you are a God who teaches us through your word, through the course of history. We ask and pray that your blessings would be upon this holy ground for all those that are here, those that participate, volunteer, that govern, that you would provide them with the leadership that we would seek in. We ask and pray that you would give safety to all those that travel here. But most of all, we ask and pray that you would help us to remember the past, the achievements of those who have gone on before us, those who have dedicated themselves to choose their creative act, because we are created in your image, to go ahead and produce equipment and advance us in who we are as a people, not just for the benefit of ourselves, but for the benefit of those around us, most of all, so that in this place, we can go ahead and bring glory.
Good morning, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
we need to check it out.
This guy, how long has it been? It's been years.
I saw that original YouTube.
How you doing?
How's it going?
Good, how are you? Yes, sir, not as good as yours, though.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. 1930.
1930. Looks beautiful.
Model A. Thank you.
Thank you. 16. Very nice international tractor. Sort of fever. Not sure if you can see the pinstriping.
Thank you. That's part of the hard part.
Yeah. There's no retarded.
It's not retarded at all?
No. They didn't know that anyway.
And as soon as it fired, you went right to the gate.
Yeah. And I made sure that it had gas before I went to the start. Yeah. That's the first thing I did. Make sure there's gas in the line. Yeah. Now the hard part. I bring a chair to do this. See, now it's putting a lot of gas in the air. I need to put this on there, and it changes everything.
Oh!
Cooperated. I put a base there over there on this right here. That's got a big spring in it. So when it pulls back, once you pull back enough, it'll break that spring. Yeah.
Okay.
Big one. How's it going?
Came running and it's quiet.
Oh, I can change that.
You want me to see it?
You don't mind.
It's amazing how it slows down and gets so
it's very lazy governor because it's made to run at 900 RPM and it's only running about 400, 350.
That is awesome. Yeah. Man, she sounds good when she starts off.
Yeah, yeah, it's got a good bark to it.
Oh, yeah. Put a load on that thing.
Oh, yeah, I can load it for you. Put a little load up here if you want.
Really?
Yeah.
What, do you have something you put against the flywheel?
Yeah, 2x4. I put a board up against the flywheel.
Yeah.
It won't fire until after. If I trigger
and
down and break.
Obviously, fire stop,
yep.
Mixer.
Yep.
Gas tank straight above.
Yep. If I triggered that now, it would break my arm.
Yeah.
The reaction would go into the
yeah,
my
and,
arm.
And it didn't go because you just shut the fuel off.
Yeah.
Well,
so when that triggers,
it's no stopping it.
No, yeah. It'd be killing you.
Oh yeah.
If you were up against it,
a lot of
you
people can hurt with them or no?
You could if you got in a trench with it. You know. That's the adjustment for the carburetor for fine tuning. It's just a mixer, really.
Now, are you putting two-stroke fuel in it?
Yes, yeah, a lot of oil, like 10 to 1.
Yeah,
it's very.
You
need,
gotta lubricate the whole thing.
Yeah, right. It has no oil pan, so you gotta.
All right.
And the sloppier it seems like, the better it runs.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for bringing it.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
cylinder, and then you take this out, put a mat in there, come out.
Dude, that is freaking awesome. Yeah. Wow.
Thank you.
it.
It's a
or
in.
Whoa, that's a weird one, huh? Reading, Pennsylvania, wow.
Semi bow.
I've never seen one yet.
Not one of those. I got a no boat up right. Four horsepower, but that's 8 horsepower.
And look how that offer is octagon.
Yeah.
That's,
yeah.
I don't know that I've ever seen an octagon offer like that.
My no boat like that is cramped.
Yeah.
Might have been. Yeah.
Never seen one of them before.
Nope.
Correct.
Harold?
Yeah. Have you seen John running around?
Yeah.
John?
Oh, I don't know. I've been hunting him with the flea market.
All right, thank you.
He said his name was off and I didn't see him for a while. I think that's what he did.
Okay, thank you.
He'll be back.
Okay.
like a family tradition.
Trying to get a break on the price.
Yeah, that's true.
Like a
quantity discount. I don't know how much longer found it.
Very nice stick, me. You need to take it up with the big ones.
Somehow she found that place with that. But the only thing I ever knew Hershey's for was Hershey's Pool. And of course the amusement park.
What about chocolate?
Of course. One of my cousins actually went to Hershey School, and that's back when they were only taking boys. He was, his father died in my
happened last time.
I got everything in remote controls down.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, I was actually down in this place.
Are you nervous when they run?